Hello everybody and welcome to Mentor Plus. Yesterday one notification had come from Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, and there they had mentioned about 56% of MBBS seat increment. So, and we will also talk about new reservation policy and total number of MBBS colleges. But if you are new to the channel, you can subscribe the channel, okay, and hit the like button to support us. Okay, and we are also providing paid counseling guidance for MBBS, and it will be applicable for both government, all India quota, state level counseling, open state counseling, deemed universities, and until last round if you want to go for management seats as well. So let's jump to the main topic and see the notification. So in the notice, in the last line, you can see during last 6 years, from 2014 to 2020, MBBS seat in the country has increased by 56%, from 54,348 in 2014 to 84,649, and some more seats are added. So the number of seat is right now more than 85,000, and government has already given this indication that by 2022, for the next academic year, when you are giving UG exam in the next year, the seat will be beyond 1 lakh. So that's very great news for all MBBS candidates. And total number of medical colleges, and 179 medical colleges were established in last 6 years. Currently we have 558 medical colleges. Out of them, 289 are government and 269 are private. In UP, you can see UP and Gujarat, many new colleges are getting open in very fast mode and very rapid mode. So you can expect the number of colleges to go beyond 600, and the number of total MBBS seats to go beyond 1 lakh in the next academic year. So that was the great news, and the government is doing their best to increase the infrastructure in terms of medical resources when it comes to doctors, nursing and all other healthcare resources. And in one video I will create where we will talk about how reservation policy is going to impact your cutoff, especially for general category, OBC and EWS. So until then, it's goodbye, and all the best for your preparation. So thanks for watching.